What do we got?
We got one dead. Looks like he was brutally mangled by a chainsaw and his face beat in by a hammer.
Did he leave anything behind?
Just this.
God.
What was it?
What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another video by yours truly, The Knights of Horror. Today's video, we're going to be talking about the newest of two maze announcements that we got today from Halloween Horror Nights at Universal Studios, both Orlando and Hollywood. But today's video, we're just going to focus on one announcement, and then tomorrow, we'll talk about another one. But today's announcement, Texas Chainsaw Massacre 1974, the original film that really highlighted the era of slashers and gore horror and whatnot. So I'm super excited for this. As you can see, as the start of this video, we had a nice little skit for you guys. We reenacted a whole detective scene that we just originally made up and just kind of based it around Leatherface. A lot of fun to make. And I'm just excited. I mean, this is nothing new to the event. Obviously, we've seen Leatherface come to the event many other times, whether it be the first Texas Chainsaw Massacre, the reboot, or even Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2 and 3. They've all come. Obviously, we know that Leatherface is part of the iconic Titans of Terror, so it's no surprise when you see Leatherface return to Halloween Horror Nights, whether it be bi-yearly or every so often. It doesn't matter when it is, where it is, Leatherface always comes back. Obviously, the new movie that they're working on right now, which is going to be a direct sequel from the 1974 classic, is going to be releasing sometime later this year, and so this would be a good opportunity for them to kind of promote that and kind of be like, okay, go through the maze, watch the film, and then go see the new one. That's usually how they do that. They're going to probably be doing a lot with The Haunting of Hill House. Obviously, Netflix is no stranger to the event as well. But let's read a little bit about what you're going to be seeing inside this maze from InsideUniversal.net. Saying, inspired by the 1974 iconic slasher film, The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, the Halloween Horror Nights mazes will depict a harrowing and intense experience as guests try to outrun the maniacal Leatherface and an unrelating chainsaw. Guests will embark on a killer journey through a series of familiar scenes from the film and eventually fall victim to the family of cannibals. From a dilapidated gas station to an eerie old farmhouse, they will witness unimaginable horrors around every corner, soon discovering that nowhere is safe from the demented Leatherface. So from what I can understand too, is this maze is going to be exclusively at Halloween Horror Nights in Hollywood. It looks like we're getting this and Orlando is getting Beetlejuice. Bunch of bullshit, I know. However, we haven't had Halloween Horror Nights in over a year and a half now. This would have been the second year if they didn't do it this year, but they're doing it this year. We hadn't had Halloween Horror Nights in a year, so honestly, at this point, you know, as much as I want to see Beetlejuice, I'm just happy to have an event. I mean, again, I'm not one to complain. I'm going to both coasts this year to check out both Halloween Horror Nights for here in Hollywood and here in Orlando. So do a little compare and contrast. I get to see everything and see stuff that I don't get to normally see, like original mazes from Halloween Horror Nights and whatnot. But I'm excited for Texas Chainsaw Massacre. It's going to be cool to go through the iconic house, the facade, obviously, from the film, and walk through a lot of the scenes from the film as well. The maze is going to be located in the mummy queue right behind, on the lower lot, right behind the mummy. You can actually see it in construction right now if you go look over from the stairwell. We just released a construction update video recently, too, and we got construction footage of that. So hope you guys enjoy that as well. But with the news of Texas Chainsaw Massacre coming to Halloween Horror Nights, I am super excited for this announcement. It's going to be a great one. Can't wait to see what it is. So far, we have The Haunting of Hill House, Texas Chainsaw Massacre, and then tomorrow we're going to dive deep into Universal Monsters, The Bride of Frankenstein Lives, officially coming to Halloween Horror Nights, which is going to be in the Parisian Courtyard. So we'll dive deep into that tomorrow. But until then, my name is Anthony from the Knights of Horror. See you guys later.